Listen, congratulations. Congratulations there. I don't know, Kevin Hart, you guys know Kevin and Will?
Yeah.
Yeah, Will.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Will's got an interesting sweatshirt on.
That's crazy.
I didn't catch the game.
You didn't see it?
No.
You T-vote it?
Oh, no, I'm all about the Pro Bowl.
Actually, Coach Belichick gave me strict orders to have a little fashion tip for you, my friend.
Oh, so nice.
You can talk about it. I know you're on that East Coast living, or that West Coast living, but
that looks pretty good, actually.
Over on the East Coast,
oh, the bill, honey.
We do things a little differently.
Oh, is this to show off the guns?
There you go. That looks pretty good right there. Oh, I like this.
Okay.
That's a Coach Belichick special right there.
Swag him out, dude. Jacket too.
That's right.
Hey, yeah. Jimmy, I'm in a weird position because I don't know if I'm supposed to help or not.
That's right. You don't have to.
This is not a very expensive jacket. I mean, we're just keep going over here.
Oh, that's much better, Will. That looks good right there. Guys. That's very nice. Good move. I gotta say, congrats. You must be on cloud nine right now. You did it. It was amazing to watch on TV. I could just imagine what it's like being there. Can you describe it in like one word?
It's an amazing feeling.
That was three words, buddy.
It's an amazing feeling. One word?
It's an amazing feeling.
Good job.
This is like interviewing Marshawn Lynch. What's going on? You can't all say the same thing.
Incredible.
That's what I'm talking about. See, he played by the rules. You caught the first touchdown.
Yeah, I actually did.
Now, when you catch the first touchdown, do you go, my day's done. I did all my work. What, you guys did nothing. I did it, and I can go relax and chill out.
Nah, man, you just catch the first touchdown. You just want to get everybody else going. And somebody had a brilliant idea for me to spike the ball and even throw the ball into the stands, but I wasn't giving that ball away.
Who had that idea?
I tried to talk him into it, but... Yeah, he didn't do it.
And I got to say, when you were talking to Butler, I saw you, after Butler had the interception, you grabbed him, went right into his head, and you were just saying, you were saying something to him. Do you know what you were saying to him?
I said, man, you won us the game.
You did?
You finally did it. You won us the game.
Oh, and how do you feel?
Did you say, let's go to Chili's after the game?
No, Will, that's not part of the thing.
You guys,
I want to give it up once again for your world champion, New England Patriots. So happy for you guys. New England is tight for you. Bring that trophy back.